here and there. And everywhere. I wanted to take these guys out first. That was a smart idea.
How and where?
Ghosts know what to do.
Carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
I'm so you come at last.
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
Okay. Most enjoyable part, not most intense, actually.
The Didact shielded himself inside the composer. The new Kortua said he could unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copy can overwhelm the composer's shield. Get ready!
So... here we go. Whoa. I thought we were done with those. I guess not. And I guess he teleported? What's up there? Where is it? Damn it. Alright, here we go again with Promethean guy. Promethean Knight, actually. So we can't speak out or actually summon any more of the knights. That'll be great. I'm gonna hide behind here. Now, why I'm not using the scope, I don't know. Okay. see. There's a hell of a lot more going on over there. Stuff we don't like. Time for us to hide again. Now we go over here and do it. We will get the nuke in there, eventually. No more reviving the Promethean anymore. Okay. Definitely has reinforcements. Okay, it's down that way. Oh. That's where I get off of. That makes sense. Come down here. Whoa. Okay. Off elsewhere we go. Oh, whoa. They're on the corner. Not really. But in just a sec, wherever you need to be. There we go. There we go. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, that needs to go. That needs to go so we don't revive any more people. Any more Prometheans, to be exact. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Okay. Time to... It ain't pleasant. I sound so faint now. But anyway. Finally. Okay. tool. Oh, there it is. I was wondering where that path, where the path to the cutscene.
Persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution. So misguided. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
There we go. There we go.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day.
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony. Attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. I mean, I've lost people I care about, but... never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. They're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms. And the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring Forerunner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will. But do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun. And we are hopeless to stop it.
Alright, so, we have officially completed the Halo 4 campaign, as well as all the rest of the campaigns in Halo the Master Chief Collection, with exception of cross-game playlists. I may make some videos on that, I haven't decided yet. They're basically pre-configured playlists of missions to play. So if we go into here, they have playlists comprising of missions from the original Halo game to Halo 2, as well as Halo 3 and Halo 4. So I may do that. I don't know. But we will have to see. But as for what comes next, we'll be doing Halo 5 next, and that'll be on the Xbox, because Halo 5 is not part of the Master Chief Collection. Nor is it available on PC. They've actually said that Halo 5 won't be coming to the Master Chief Collection. I believe they've also said that Halo 5 won't be coming to PC either. I may stand corrected on that, but That's just what I've heard. Now, as for what comes after that, that would be Halo Infinite, of course. That would be the campaign. I've already made videos on the multiplayer for Halo Infinite. That's free to play if you get it on Steam, regardless of platform. But if you get Halo Infinite for the multiplayer, that's free to download. I got mine on Steam. And if you get the campaign, that's $60 for the Xbox One or Series X, whichever console you have. And so Halo 5, of course, is going to be played on the Xbox One. I could play it on the Series X through backwards compatibility, and Halo Infinite is going to be on the Series X, of course, because that was supposed to be a launch game for the Series X, but of course, the launch was pushed back for 13 months. Now, you probably want to hear my opinion about Halo 4, how that went. It was alright, especially for the first major game that 343 Industries made. I know the first Halo game that 343 Industries made was this. It was Combat Evolved Anniversary. It was just a remaster of the original Combat Evolved. But this was the first actual game. They made their own unique plot and whatnot. But it was alright, to say the least. But if I had to say something bad about the game, was that the Prometheans are really a pain in the ass to get, rather to fight. But anyway, that's all I have to say. If you're looking forward to Halo 5, Mouse Spawn on Halo 5, and all my other content, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.